After Jesus died on the cross and was raised from the dead, he spent time with his disciples over 40 days. During that time, Jesus told them even more about God's kingdom. Then, Jesus told his disciples to go to a mountain in Galilee. They saw Jesus there and they worshiped him. Jesus gave his disciples important instructions. Jesus said, "All authority has been given to me in heaven and on earth." Jesus gave the disciples and everyone who follows him a job to do. He said, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel. Make disciples of people from every nation." Jesus also said, "Baptize them in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teach them to obey everything I have commanded you." Then Jesus said, "Remember this, I am always with you until the very end of the age." Jesus told his disciples to wait in the city of Jerusalem until God kept his promise to give them the Holy Spirit. Jesus said, "But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit has come on you. You will be my witnesses in Jerusalem, in all Judea and Samaria, and to the ends of the earth." After Jesus said these things, he went up into heaven. The disciples watched Jesus until a cloud hid him from their sight. All of a sudden, two angels appeared. They were wearing white clothes. These angels asked, "Men of Galilee, why do you stand looking up into heaven? This Jesus, who has been taken from you into heaven, will come again. He will return in the same way that you have seen him going into heaven." Jesus left earth and returned to heaven, but he did not leave us alone. Jesus promised to send the Holy Spirit to be with us and help us do God's work, to teach people everywhere about Jesus so they will trust in him as their Lord and Savior. One day, Jesus will return to make all things new and to rule as Lord over all.